Yo guys, welcome to this new episode for Sketchcast. In today's episode, we're going to design an app for Unsplash right into Framer. So without further ado, let's get started. All right, so the first thing we have to do is to define what stuff do we want to put inside our app, right? So if we look at Unsplash in the website, we can see that Unsplash has, you know, the trending, new, maybe we could have more stuff here like who you follow and stuff like that. Then you have collections.